gradually, however inflexibly, the market is topping off with mixture, module half-breed and every electric auto. The greater part of producers, when creating jolted models, tend to stay with either of these classes. Not Hyundai, the South Korean automaker has gone up against every one of them three on the double. It is currently conceivable to arrange a 2018 Ioniq car in half-breed, module crossover, official name electric in addition to, or all-electric organization. The half-breed and 100% electric forms hit the market in mid-2017, with the module crossover rendition going along with them towards the finish of the year. This is the model we put under serious scrutiny amid the occasion time frame, amid which the Mercury appeared to be stuck at a preposterously low level. Amid the week we tried the module Ioniq, the temperature just once in a while nosed up above 20 degrees Celsius. This is obviously not the perfect temperature for an auto that necessitates to depend on a battery to drive a couple of dozen kilometers. Yet, on the other hand, perhaps it's the perfect thing for seeing what it can do. Here's the manner by which our close Siberian experience played out. Focus is in like manner. Legitimately, creating a trio of autos with various powertrain frameworks requires the utilization of a typical establishment. The greater part of the Hyundai Ioniqs share pretty much a similar stage and a similar essential outline. The 100% electric model has no front grille, since the non-attendance of a radiator hinders the need to guide cooling air to it. Configuration is directed by streamlined exigencies. The Ioniq's coefficient of drag is only 0.24, making it a standout amongst the most proficient autos available in such manner, practically identical to the Toyota Prius. The Ioniq profits by a firmly inclining roofline and moderately sharp-edged back segment, while in front, the wings coordinate wind current toward the vehicle's sides. Additionally, at each finish of the front guard sits a little redirector. Indeed, even with this in fact managed component, the Ioniq sports an alluring plan. With respect to the inside, not a lot to blame in regards to its introduction, the show screens are of a decent size, the order is simple to reach and utilize. The two half-breed models highlight a rigging shifter on the rear, while the all-electric rendition makes utilization of push catches. The front column is very decent and the seats are agreeable, despite the fact that I'd rate the parallel help is close to normal. The back seats are alright for a minimal auto like this, yet getting in requires some significant twisting down, because of that slanting roofline. Race perceivability, coincidentally, isn't phenomenal, for the most part due to the arrangement of the back window overhanging another windowed space, not the best of arrangements. Luckily, the reinforcement camera is incorporated as standard hardware,